This is a request. Actually, someone had mentioned these a little while back now. And when we were cleaning out my fiance's mom's apartment, the people downstairs were like, oh, you know, we'll buy you. You know, people come over, we'll get you some snacks and stuff. And they bought like one of those 18 packs of like different assorted chips. And there were two bags of Funyuns in them. So I'm like, you know what? I know somebody was asking about Funyuns a while back, and now I can do an eating video on them. I have not had Funyuns in a long time. I can't even remember what they taste like, to be honest with you. Gram protein, there you go. I'm actually kind of somebody had mentioned a request. I haven't, obviously, clearly haven't done it yet, but something about like browsing the PlayStation store, like filming myself browsing and kind of talking about, I guess, what I'm checking out and stuff. So I probably will do that at some point. That too, because I'm looking at Tubi on the TV right now. Let's get this second bag here. When it comes to eating videos, I don't know how to pace myself. That like very brief trailer they played. I guess it's coming in June. I'm excited. I know it's Henry Cavill's last season as The Witcher, so I'm hoping it's good. Do like a longer video game ramble just on like memories and stuff. Video games and my history with video games and stuff, and the games I loved when I was a kid and all that stuff, so get that up tomorrow night. But this is a request here, eating Funyuns onion flavored rings and Funyuns brand Frito-Lay, of course. But thanks everybody.